Leon Paula and Kristen Marie, you intend to seal your love for one another together with the grace and the providence of God and the Holy Sacrament of matrimony. Kristen Marie, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
To bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Leon Paolo and Kristen Marie, are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
God guarantees you this love. You have to ask for the grace of God that you may be strong and you may have the strength and the courage of heart to live this love in your married life. Your love for one another is the love of God for us. That is the most enduring love for all.
When it's calling my name, should I say I'm sorry loud? Call up a couple friends, or spend those hours like never having.
According to the rite of our Holy Mother,
yes, I do.
Find it.
Dear Father, do you take Kristen Marie here, present, for your local wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, Church?
Yes, I do.
The love of God is forgiving. The love of God encompasses and enduring all things. This love of God, you are going to model in your life.